In this lesson, we'll go over how to add data displays to your web page. Left-click on the label object and drag it into your workspace. In the property window, click on the link box icon. This will open up a dialog box that shows all of the PLC addresses that you have used within your WinLadder program. Select the address that you want to use and click OK. In the property window, you will see the address that you selected in the link column. The color, font, vertical and horizontal alignments can all be modified. Double-clicking on the label object will allow you to modify some additional properties, including the number of digits to be displayed. To add additional data displays to our web page, we can simply copy and paste. Once the second label object has been pasted into our web page, in the property window, we can click on the link box icon to select the address we want to use. Clicking on the right edge of the data type of an address will open a drop-down window allowing us to change the data type that we want to display. To save our web page, click on the File menu and select Save Page. Here's how the web page looks when monitoring it in a browser.